Begin to clear a little bit in the north of Scotland. Temperatures there taking a tumble. Also, some of those showers could turn out to be fairly wintry. Some snow over the hills and some gusty winds to go with it. And as I said a while ago, temperatures dipping down to below freezing across the north and close to freezing further south, so certainly a chillyish night. Tomorrow we might well boil it down as a good deal of cloud, a little bit of sunshine, but showers and longer outbreaks of rain. But not only rain, there will be some sleet mixed in, some snow too over the hills. And around the coast especially, some of those showers quite heavy and blustery with hail and thunder. Also, I think as time goes on, that more general band of rain, sleet and wet snow easing southwards, pulling in the colder winds. So as the day goes on, more and more chance of those outbreaks turning fairly wintry. And it is going to be a chilly day too, 5 to 7 degrees at best, and those cold winds picking up all the while. First thing on Friday in the south, we're going to continue to have a good deal of cloud with some outbreaks of rain and sleet, even some snow mixed in, especially over the hills like the Chilterns and the Salisbury Plain. One or two wintry showers coming in along that east coast. Otherwise, the rest of the country, I think, a bright day with a fair amount of sunshine. Frost around first thing, frost too into Saturday across many parts of the country. But then it'll be a dry day, I think, with some pleasant wintry sunshine. The northwestern parts of the country, though, milder and breezier with some outbreaks of rain. Very little to choose, actually, between Saturday and Sunday. Still a weather system in the far northwest there, keeping it milder and breezier with a little bit of rain. But for most parts of the country, after early frost, it should be dry with some sunshine. Good night. But I'm strong.
Six Nations kicks off again on Saturday from 1 o'clock with Wales v Italy and Ireland v Scotland. Live and interactive on the BBC.
Now on BBC One, here are tonight's lottery results. In the National Lottery draw, the six winning numbers are confirmed as 6, 12, 28, 31, 39, 44, and the bonus number is 42. Early indications show that there are four lucky jackpot winners, each collecting just over £822,000. The winning numbers in the lottery extra draw are 9, 13, 15, 38, 39 and 44. Initial reports show that there are no winners tonight, which means the jackpot for the next draw has grown to an estimated £1.5 million.
Well, you can't expect us to make gardens at home in winter, even in the sunshine.
Gardening gets the tropical touch.
You won't be able to do that in my autumn winter.
Grandpa's goes West Indies.
Yeah, man.
Sunday at 8 on BBC One.
Yeah, man.
In a change to the schedule now, BBC One pays tribute to one of Britain's comedy legends.